Ow. Oh, I got stuck for a second. I cut myself on the glass. Well, I didn't actually have to use one of those. Soup's on. Crafting spec for Panacea. And a sack of cap with camera and an order number 40412 elimination. Militech Sergeant says, we have Edith Kutaga in custody, awaiting further order. Major says, do you confirm she was wearing a listening device? Confirmed. Major says, understood. Eliminate Edith Kutaga for terrorist activity motivated by anti-corporate and anti-capitalist ideologies. Copy that. Okay, then. Well. That's a thing. I didn't even know there was a... a thing going on here. Whoops. Paper's blown around. These are just workers with no affiliations. Should we just bypass them? See if we can. I don't know, though. They're right nearby this entrance here. Gun-O-Mat. Oh, I thought I could sell my guns here. Just looking around a little bit. It looks like you're just staying over there. What do we need for this? 12, we need 15. Fyodor Ormakov. And Nathaniel Cole. Reach the main server room in the station.
Yo,
Oh, that's... I can't walk through that. Is that a door? Couldn't let that go on. Whoa, baby! Too late for him. Surround me when I'm in a room like this. Alright. No more Heidi.
On the move!
I see you. Whoa! Hi! Zane Potter. I'm like directly facing somebody. There you are! Oh my god! Wow! Okay, I managed to kill them all. He's alive. Okay, almost all of them. He's alive, I can't talk to him. Maybe we should have called for help. Wow. Pretty grisly scene over here. Overweight? Yeah. We gotta empty some clothes again, that's what it is. This is better. I don't like beanies though. I mean, it's barely better. I don't want the beanie. I'm gonna get rid of it. That's better. Militech heavy tactical vest for cartridges and raid souvenirs. I'll get rid of all these then. And all these. This stuff adds up. That's for sure. All these. I just like compartmentalizing it like this, a little easier. El Dorado Aramid Weave Dress Shirt and Vest. For when you need a shirt that screams, look how much money I have. 148.3. This is even better, same thing. Somehow this is the best. It's a tank top. For admirers of the Land of the Rising Sun. I don't know how that's better armor with my arms exposed, but okay. Nothing here. Shoes. Team Captain Rigid Polyamide Athletic Shoes for Born Leaders. Western Star Cowboy Shoes with thick synthetic heels for cruising toward that setting sun. 76.9. Alright, so we're wearing cowboy boots. Okay. Is this because it has an empty clothing mod slot on it? I'll get rid of it. Wait. Oh, it's Johnny's shoes. I can't get rid of it. He won't let me. He stops me. He prevents me from doing so. Okay. That's better. I don't know why my gun got put away. Order to protect this week. 20-pound Mattapang Sin Coffee 5-packs Biodyne Implant Cleaner. 1 wide format screen adapted to receive signals from Kuroshi A910X, 5 Kuroshi A19X cameras. I like that the guy survived this time. Well, I know I killed him the first time. Otherwise, yeah, I just repeated. I did everything the same. I don't like to change things up too much. There's another gun or something. I don't think it's gettable. Can't open that. There's someone in there, but I can't pierce that. Now these guys all ran out. Am I back in combat? No. Did those guys run in too? Oh, they're still here. Seems like a threat, so. Sorry, dude. Where's his friend? His friend never ran in? So he never ran in, but his friend ran in. Ran in. Can't talk. Well, it said to sneak in. Didn't say we had to keep sneaking. Net shamans. See what we got here. Okay, so I haven't been here with this stairwell. Might have had just every person in the complex going after me. I'm not gonna bet on that. Oh, whoops. Oh, it's over there. So that's that. Then what's through here? Did I kill him all the way back here? That might have been the guy who killed me the first time. I didn't kill these people. I didn't move from that room. Oh, that's better. Seiko's prototype tactical aramid breastplate. Oops. That way I wanted to go. Distinctly modern, but reminiscent of ancient Rome. Well, that tank didn't last long. I destroyed it. Oh, this is the other... Oh, it's another way... Okay. I didn't realize there was a door here as well. I wonder if it just would have been easier going in this way. When all is said and done. Resuming operations. Hey, we're reopening Memorial Park. Our teams have cleaned up what was left of that journalist. Looks like the train dragged her pretty far. You can start letting people in again. Oh god.
But the experts at Biodyne have created nanites that, when injected into the spinal cord...
Oh god, nanites injected into the spinal cord. We don't want that. Who would ever want that? I guess you could help people, cure them of... Was she saying multiple sclerosis, I think.
The 10,000-acre dumping ground ranks among the world...
It still sounds pretty nasty. Oh, it goes down. Oh, I got it. This goes down as well. Steal the CCTV footage. Is that a better cap? Wait a second. It is. Arasaka cap with camera. Slightly worn corporate gear. I think I've worn that before, but this is a better... better, you know what. AC. I want to look all around first before we do that. Conquistador. I wonder if that's a better one. It's the same. Oh, damn. And then these are the other stairs? Yeah. Yeah, I think every single person in this whole facility went after us. Because I'm not finding anyone else here. Go CP camera, go CP. I can't get that? Well, it looks like Eddie's or something. I wanted to use it first. Redirecting to Fixer. Got the data, no time to lose. Delta the crap out of there. Messages. Open invitation to tender. Construction completion of the Pacifica and Cart Station. Night City Council is announcing an open invitation to tender for the completion of construction of N-Cart Station C-11, a.k.a. Pacifica. You know, I'm wondering if that's one of the DLCs they're going to add in. I thought there was someone attacking me. Adding in the subway stations because they look like they were cut for time. Completion of the construction of N-Cart Station C-11, a.k.a. Pacifica. The tender shall be two-tiered with the assessment criteria proportionally composed of the following. Cost of the subject of the contract. Preliminary project evaluation. Architectural design, 1%. Preliminary project evaluation technology to be used, 4%. Deadline to complete the project is 240 days from the date of the signed contract. Deadline for submission of tenders shall be on 7/18/2078 at 11 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Let's turn the surveillance system off. Hopefully it's not people, like, swarming the station now. This is not as good. Border guard, multi-layer, Aramid vest? I'm not sure. Well, the NCPD one's better. Well, they're both better. Because what's the point of protecting your gut? Protects against shots from both the north and the south. So, wait a second. No, this is 170. This is 170. Oh, that's the same. Somehow now I have the, Didn't I switch the tank off? Did I delete it? I don't know what I did. I hope this place isn't swarming now. Cool.
Fuck me. I mean, woo! Had me on the edge of my fucking seat.
Me too, man.
Luckily, it's all over. You handled it like a true profesh.
Fesh.
I got the data. You're in the clear. Closing the gig.
Thank you very much. Just looking around a little bit. What's Delamine over there? Interesting. The Watson or there are peoples. Whoops. Sorry. Wasn't aiming for you, I promise. So that was cool. Here's another tarot. Let's see. Okay. I fought the law. Meet with Elizabeth Perales. Suppose. I think, though, I mean, we're gonna do this stuff. I'm at very low danger here because I keep leveling up. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna read through the stuff. Database? Not the vehicles. Huh. Maybe the weapons. Definitely the world stuff. Exploration. Oh, this is a little janky. Okay, not the exploration. No. That'd be stupid. Not this. And none of this stuff. Encrypted shards. Locations. Yeah. City and surrounding areas, fixers, districts, sub-districts, vendor hubs, cargo bay, fixers. We have some fixers up there. Well, I saw them up there. All my fixers. Yeah, we have more fixers here. So we have fixers and more fixers, characters, story characters. Yeah, I'm gonna read through all this stuff, just not the tutorial stuff, obviously. And like, how to hack and stuff like that. Because we know all that stuff, and that'd be stupid for me to just read through that. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.